joined up fun to have fun, and we certainly do. And I have started off by drawing English wildflowers, and then progressed to putting some colour, and my next step is to paint. And I feel like I'm nearly ready to do that because I've been getting tips from people in the class and Merilyn's instructions. So I think I'm on my way now. Thank you.